Good evening, friends. Today our topic is sixth house lord in sixth house. So before knowing the impact of sixth house lord in sixth house, first we have to know about sixth house and impact of any house placed in own house. Sixth house lord in sixth house is considered Viparit Rajyo. Sixth house lord in sixth house placed in own house, so it will be give strength of natural significant of sixth house. So before deciding the impact of sixth house lord in sixth house, first we have to decide the strength of lagna, because lagna is pillar of our horoscope, and sixth house is a dusasthan. When the lagna is weak and sixth house lord is stronger, then it is not considered good. In the case of sixth house lord placed in sixth house, it will be giving strength to sixth house significant. If the lagnes is weak, then the sixth house lord is powerful, so native may be suffering regarding disease, competition from his enemies. But if the sixth house lord is also strong, if the first house lord is also strong, means lagnes is very powerful, then sixth house lord in sixth house is giving awesome results, and actually this is the Viparit Rajyog when the lagnes is strong. Sixth house belongs to the disease. When the sixth house lord placed in sixth house, then it will be indicating native has very good internal power to fight with disease. Native may be enjoying disease free life, but only when the lagnes is strong. If the lagnes is weak, native may be suffering from the disease. According to the Breath Prasar Hora Shastra, when the sixth house lord is placed in the sixth house, native may be suffering from ulcer or cuts related to the sign, which is sign related to the body parts which is indicated by that sign. Suppose if the sixth house says Aries sign, then native may have cuts on head. Taurus, then native may have cuts on face, and such like of that. Sixth house belongs to the mental power and fears. When the sixth house lord placed in the sixth house, native has very good mental strength. He is very brave and courageous. He doesn't have fear with anybody. Sixth house belongs to the fighting and arguments. So sixth house lord in sixth house is indicating native may be natural fighter. Native has very good argumental availability. Native may be successful in competitions. Native may get victory over his enemies. He may be crush his enemies very badly. Native may be in the force, army or police if the lagnes and Mars in relationship with sixth house lord. If lagnes and sun in relationship, then native may be doctor. If lagnes and Saturn or Jupiter may be related, then native may be belongs to the judicial system such as lawyer or judge. Sixth, if the lagnes is weak, then the good results may be reduced and the prediction may be just opposite. Sixth house belongs to the Mamaji. So sixth house lord placed in the sixth house is indicating native mama gets very good name and fame, means this is very auspicious for natives. सिक्स्थ हाउस लॉर्ड इन सिक्स्थ हाउस इज इंडिकेटिंग नेटिव में हैज एनिमिटी विथ हिज रिलेटिव्स. नाउ वी हैव टू नो अबाउट द सिक्स्थ हाउस लॉर्ड इन सिक्स्थ हाउस अकॉर्डिंग टू द क्लासिकल बुक ऑफ एस्ट्रोलॉजी बृहत प्रासर होरा शास्त्र. When the sixth house lord placed in the sixth house, native has enmity with own people. He may has friendship with others. He has medium wealth and medium money, but he may be very proudy in natures. Brit Yavan Jataks. When the sixth house lord in sixth house, native will be disease free. He may be revenge taker. He has very good comfort. He may be cheap in expense. He may live in big place or dirty place. Thank you. Next day we have to learn about 6th house lord in 7th house.